How to fix Spotify no internet connection. Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Let's get started. If you're facing the issue of no internet connection on Spotify, then I'm going to show you a few ways on how you can fix this issue. The first thing you want to do is check your internet connection. So make sure you're connected with fast internet. To check that, you can go to your browser and search for something, or you can check the speed of your internet as well. You can go to any website to check the speed of your internet. So if your internet connection is good and you're still facing this issue, then head over to your settings. And now you want to tap on apps. Once you're here, search for Spotify. The first thing you want to do here is tap on permissions and make sure you have granted all the permissions. So if there is anything that you have not given permission for, then make sure you allow that. Once you have done that, now head over to storage. And now over here, you want to tap on clear cache. Then tap on clear data and then tap on delete to delete all of Spotify's data. After that, head back and now tap on set as default, and here you want to toggle on the option of open supported links. Once you have done all of this and you're still facing the issue, tap on force stop, tap on OK. Once you have done that, open Spotify and this issue should get fixed. And that's it for this video. We hope you guys found it helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.